So now Sam knew everything. Knew that the best friend he'd murdered had betrayed him for the best reason in the world. Knew that the thing he'd helped Lambert build needed to be utterly destroyed. He was his own man now. And all his ties to his old life were gone. Except for Grim. She called me to call in a favor. It was too late to go for the other EMPs, but she did want me to go get Sarah. Sam deserved that much, at least. Meanwhile, she'd be at the White House doing whatever the hell she thought she could do there. So, I said yes. No way I was gonna leave Sarah down there for when the shit hit the fan. And I wasn't gonna abandon her father. Not even when he just waded in and started beating answers out of people. Then again, that was pure Sam. Pure Sam when he got mad.
Stuff going anyways.
One of the checkpoints downtown. Not sure which one.
You don't need this stuff for a checkpoint. Just take a truck, you park it sideways to block the street, you put a couple guys with guns there.
Sure. If you want the back end of your truck taken off when someone tries to run it. There's this one off who didn't believe.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Every time you pick up a fucking crate, it's like you gotta go back into the jungle and you gotta take us with you. Just load the truck and eat a big meaty bowl and shut the fuck up, okay?
Fine. Whatever.
Damn, he talks a lot.
He's still talking.
You know, he's talking, I ain't working. Still going. I'm just gonna wait for him. Fucking lazy bastard.
Situation here. Search the area for demons. Cow.
I got a serious situation. Mother.
Repeat, no contact. If Fisher's here, we can't let him fuck with our EMP.
Snap your neck.
Fuck you. I'm not afraid of you, Fisher.
Wrong answer. That's a weaponized EMP over there. How do I shut it down?
Don't know. And even if I did, I wouldn't tell you, asshole.
Funny. Now, tell me what I need to know.
Anything else? Oh, I swear!
Stop wasting my time.
Ooh.
If you don't know, who does?
Scientist! Brought over by Prentice! Inside the warehouse! Gonna be disposed of after the EMP goes off! She knows!
You don't say.
Shit, man. Code 3 for the EMP zone. Fisher's on the loose. Fucking Fisher's still alive. We better kill him before the detonation.
Great. Damn it. He's gone. He's dead. Son of a bitch.
That's bad.
Everybody stay sharp. We got a man down.
makes the most sense. If he's here and he wants to deactivate Big Bird,
best way to deactivate it is to come through here. So, we'll see in Fisher soon enough.
How about that second floor?
Fisher's overrated. Predictable.
Huh. You want to tell him that when he gets here?
When he gets here, you can talk to him. Me, I'm shooting him in the face.
Enough of this Fisher crap. In less than an hour, this city is going back to the Dark Ages, and we're going to be the only ones who know what's going on. We got bigger things to worry about.
Like?
Riots, fires, casualties with no hospitals and the city limits up and running. No way for anyone but us to get them out. Choppers caught in the pulse zone, crashing. And that thing they're doing at the White House. It's a lot to worry about.
The Colonel's got it covered.
Yeah, those third echelon tight asses don't screw it up.
They've played it straight so far.
Doesn't mean they can't screw us later. When we hit the shit, watch your back.
Fisher, you're too late! Too late for her, and too late to stop what's going down!
Not good.
You might as well just give up and die, just like your little girl did. But don't worry, I'm gonna send you right to her!
I got no targets!
No visual on the hostile.
makes the most sense. If he's here, he wants to deactivate Big Wheel.
Best way to deactivate it is to come through here. So, seeing Fisher soon enough.
Fisher's overrated. Predictable.
You want to tell him that when he gets here?
When he gets here, you can talk to him. Me, I'm shooting him in the face.
Enough of this Fisher crap. In less than an hour, this city is going back to the Dark Ages, and we're going to be the only ones who know what's going on.
Fisher, you're too late! Too late for her, and too late to stop what's going down! You might as well just give up and die, just like your little girl did.
That ain't
going to
happen,
don't worry.
Asshole!
I'm going to send you right
Fisher.
To her!
You know it's too late anyway, right?
Stay alert! Head of
target is close! Jesus. Not a chance in hell! No targets at this time.
Watch for movement. Keep close.
Nothing here. I think I got something. Stand by.
What the?
Fucker! Hell no. Not gonna happen. Nothing new to report.
Clear.
I don't know who you are or what you're doing here, but thank you. They were going to
save it. There's a weaponized EMP slung up 100 yards from here. It's going to be activated tonight. Tell me how to stop it.
You can't. There's two generators on site. When they're activated, they'll juice the EMP, and then it'll discharge.
What's the catch?
If you take out one generator, the other one automatically flashes. Each of them alone is enough to trigger the pulse.
So I need to hit both at the same time.
Yes. Or else it goes off. Are you with a friend? Otherwise, there's no way.
There's always a way. Now you better go. Things are gonna get ugly around here.
It's going to get ugly everywhere.
Right about then, things started getting complicated. For some reason, Sarah was suspicious, but I'd managed to talk her into climbing into the chopper and had gone airborne to rendezvous with Sam. But there were too many moving parts for things to go smoothly, and Sam didn't know what he was really up against. Tagging the generators that fed the EMP so I could take them out from the air? that was the least of it.